Blossomies. Welcome to my channel Bell and Blossom. I hope you all are doing well. This video is specifically for those who love crochet and want to earn money, but they might not be able to crochet due to any reason. Maybe they don't have time to crochet. But in this video, I will tell you about an interesting way earn money easily by selling things. Now, you must have questions about which things. So watch this video carefully because I'm going to share an interesting method of earning. Okay. Look at this lovely yarn. As you know, yarn is the most crucial part of crochet. There are also some accessories that crocheters can use in making their projects, such as crochet hook, stitch markers, crochet needles, and other gadgets that crocheters may find useful. Now listen to what you have to do. What you need to do first, you can buy these yarns in bulk quantity from any affordable market easily. Okay, easily. Then open an online store on any online platform which you prefer. You can also create your own Facebook and Instagram page. After adding your commission, you can sell these yarns on your online store which you have created. You can sell this yarn, divide one ball of yarn at least into two equal halves and sell them on your online stores. Additionally, you can buy crochet hooks, knitting needles, punching needles, embroidery holders, needle holders, stitch markers, and many other things from local markets easily and sell them on your own online stores and start your own business now. Okay, listen, another interesting idea is create packages containing at least one yarn and a matching hook size along with one stitch marker. Price your packages competitively and sell them in online stores. This will only require a little time and money, but in return, you will start your own business and earn money. Furthermore, if you find yarn an expensive item, so consider selling these embroidery threads. These embroidery threads and their needles are much cheaper than yarn. So you can buy these threads and needles at low price from any local market and sell them online after including your own commission. So there are also some affordable swing and crochet accessories that are essential for crocheters and embroidery workers. You can sell your items to them and earn money. So I hope you find this content very interesting. Subscribe to our channel for more ideas.